You need one in the classroom. Sana is a cute plum girl. She has curly hair. Sana enjoys to going to school. She likes everything about her school. She loves her teacher. She does her homework neatly and on time. She talks everybody politely. It is the first day of her new class. She has all her new stationery, such as book, notebook, crayon and pencil packet properly in her new bag. She is very excited about meeting her classmate. As soon as she reached school, Sana walks down the corridor. She wants to go to her new class quickly. Suhana, Sana's friend, sees coming her. She waves her hand and says, "Hey, come here. This is our new class. All at once, hear a loud noise coming from the classroom. They quickly enter the classroom. They see that Anil and Arif, are running around in the classroom. Arif kicks the dustbin toward Anil and yells, "Come catch me if you can." Lalit is standing on top of his desk. "Run, run faster," he screams. Suhana and Sana don't like the chores in the classroom. They stop everyone. Stop running, calls out Suhana's friend. "Friend, this is our class," says Sana. "We should take care of it," she adds. Just then, their class teacher, Miss Meena, enters the classroom. She sees the classroom in the mess and is very upset. She writes on the board, "Be clean, be healthy, be happy." Sana quickly raises her hand and asks, "Ma'am, what does this mean? This slogan suggests to the cleanliness is the road to good health and happiness," explained Miss Meena. She adds, "When we walk into unclean classroom with waste chew all over the floor, we don't feel nice about sounding. We can feel ill. There are unhygienic conditioner. Other hand, when we walk into a bright and clean classroom, we feel happy." Suhana stands up and says, "You are right, ma'am. We are happier and healthier when our surroundings are clean." Anil, Arif and Lisa apologize for messing up the classroom. They also promise to keep their classroom and surrounding clean. Miss Meena forgives them and says, "Let us arrange the class in order. All children helping to put the furniture properly in its place." "Very good. This looks neat," says Miss Meena. Today, let us make some class rules. We will keep our class in order together. Thank you.